this now. Get your sludges in. So, allegedly, the 100 best songs of all time. Of all time. We had a top comment. 234. Close to the edge. But on bump bump. According to RateYourMusic.com. What even are these songs? At least they got a lot of different genres in here. Okay, I've never been to RateYourMusic.com. Is this some sort of like sort of indie loving site? And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong. Like a movie that you can't predict. Like a book. Oh, this is a good song, actually. A single little la, la, la. Aside from music nerds. The music dies on the same. They make the bomb, bomb, bomb. Stairway to Heaven, 85th. Didn't we do a music song battle one time to find the best song of all time? And Stairway to Heaven, was it first or second? Another shooting on the southeast side. This is a drive for midsight. Step 1B1? My Chevy, tell them all to come and get me, reaping everything I sow, so my karma come in heaven. No. Da, da, da. I am a glowing man, I am. Cities breaking down on a camel's back. Feel good. Bitches have to go. I mean, these are good songs, but I can definitely tell that this has been decided by like the New York Times. Was no job. What's like the music equivalent of a cinephile? Audiophile, I think, is more people obsessed with speaker sounds, with systems. Music elitists. Yeah. I forgot about it too. This guy wrote a warning here. I was like, okay, 234, gotta remember. Fuck me. Carry me, Ohio. Guys, I don't even... Do you guys listen to this? Who is this? Which one of these is the artist name? Sun Kill Moon? I mean, sounds good. Boobs! I think I'm okay. Feel... Man, I've been banned like 3 times already in this stream. This is ground control to Major Tom. Banger. This is just a good song, chat. Brace yourself, I take you on a trip down memory lane. This is not a rap, but I'm slinking. He's got the shadow. He's got the shadow. Banger. Oh, sitter man. Enjoy your life. Half of this list is just indie rock. You guys all know that Björk had one of the most parasocial people ever, right? Some guy that was like straight up just, if I can't have her, no one can. So we both need to die sort of thing, right? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure he mailed her a like an anthrax or a bomb or whatever it was. And then he killed himself, right? Fucking crazy. Insane. Oh, this is, yeah, he did it on camera too. Nas, like Lil Nas X, you guys. Nobody knows what I'd be without you. Comfortably nimbed.
Oh, dude, I swear, people that love Nim, absolute brain disorder.
Timing! Gosh, that grip's in here. I haven't had the Smiths yet. Where's the makeup the dull day? Great song. Hi, Ramla. What the fuck is this? All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here. Wouldn't it be nice? And God only knows it's better than this song. I tried Death Grips a few times. I can't get into it. It's too loud. Rap snitches, telling all their business, sit in the court and be their own star witness. When
I
get signed, I'm gonna make a fool.
Hit the dance, I don't mean it's too loud decibel wise.
It's too busy. There's too much stuff going on. Kinda way out of here. Worst line. Some escape, some. I wonder if someone made a. I'm just saying, okay? I'm not saying electronic music is like end all be all best genre, but. They could afford to put a couple of them in.
All right, mods. You gotta permaban these people.
It's not a single electronic song in here. I'm the biggest hypocrite in 2015. Once I finish this, witnesses will confess what I'm. Oh shit! No, they're not. No Daft Punk. No Insomnia. No, we need an Aphex Twin or something. I woke up this morning and figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow. So nasty, that is probably somewhat of a travesty having me. Then he told the people you could call me. Danny Brown. Oh, is this a Kanye sample? Okay, top 10. Nah, what is this? La 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 la. Oh, oh man, look at those game and go. There's the Smiths, I knew it. Okay, I respect it. Strawberry fields. You can't even soying this. This is not even a soy song. Listen to it. It's psychedelic rock. This song is fucking badass.
Going to strawberry fields. Nothing is real.
There's a Mars around.
They really like these guys.
I'll be your fool.
I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. The crowd of...
They just really, really like certain artists here, man. They listen to them? Nah. I mean, obviously, I like the Beatles. I like, there's a few bands here. I don't mind David. I like the Beatles a lot. Radiohead's cool. Björk is cool. Wu-Tang, Gorillaz, this is all nice. Danny Brown was cool. Led Zeppelin was on here, I think. And... Pink Floyd, that's what I was thinking of. Pink Floyd, Nas. Ah, there's a lot of good picks here. But there's a few, I don't know, there's a few bands or artists here. Maybe I just haven't listened to them enough. That just...
You should become a Twitch DJ so you can never play the Beatles again.
What?
Because it's on the banned list.
No! Well, of course it is. They're a band.
There's a best of internet daily dotes. There's the new unusual memes. This thing looks insane. I'm... Ah!